Don't want to be involved in this one, man. This is gonna be a blues number. But first, I want to do a little bit of background on the blues and say what it is. Like, there are six cardinal colors, and colors have always come to signify more than simply that particular shade, like redneck or got the blues. That's where you apply colors to something else, you know, to come up with what it is you're trying to say. So there are six cardinal colors: yellow, red, orange, green, blue, and purple. And there are 3,000 shades. And if you take these 3,000 shades and divide them by six, you'll come up with 500. Meaning there are at least 500 shades of the blues. For example, there's the I ain't got me no money blues. There is the I ain't got me no woman blues. There's the I ain't got me no money and I ain't got me no woman, which is the double blues. And for years it was thought that black people was the only one who could get the blues, so the blues hadn't come into no international type of fame. But lately we done had Frank Rizzo with the lie detector blues. We done had the United States government talking about the energy crisis blues. And we're gonna dedicate this next poem here to Spearhead X, the X second in command in terms of this country. And the poem is called H2O GATE Blues. And if H2O is still water and GATE is still gate, what we're getting ready to deal on is the Watergate Blues. Let me see if I can dial this number right quick. Click. Click. I'm sorry. The government you have elected is inoperative. Click. Inoperative. Just how blind will America be? The world is on the edge of its seat, defeat on the horizon. Very surprising that we all could see the plot and still could not. Let me do that part again. Just how blind will America be? The world is on the edge of its seat, defeat on the horizon. Very surprising that we all could see the plot and claimed that we could not. Just how blind, America? Just as Vietnam exploded in the rice, snap, crackle, and pop could not stop people determined to be free. Just how blind will America be? The shock of a Vietnam defeat sent Republican donkeys scurrying down on Wall Street. And when the roll was called, it was Pepsi Cola and Phillips 66. Boeing, Dow, and Lockheed. Ask them what they're fighting for, and they'll never mention the economics of war. Ecological warfare, above all else, destroy the land. If we can't break the Asian will, we'll bomb the dikes and starve the man. America, the international Jekyll and Hyde, the land of a thousand disguises, sneaks up on you but rarely surprises. Plundering the Asian countryside in the name of Fu Manchu. Afraid of shoeless, undernourished Cambodians, while we strike big wheat bargains with Russia, our nuclear enemy. Just how blind, America? But tell me, who was around where Hale Boggs died? And what was the cause of LBJ's untimely demise? And what really happened to J. Edgar Hoover? The king is proud of Patrick Gray, while America's faith is drowning beneath that cesspool, Watergate. How long will the citizens sit and wait? It's looking like Europe in 38. Did they move to stop Hitler before it was too late? How long, America, before the consequences of keeping the school system segregated, allowing the press to be intimidated, watching the price of everything soar, and hearing complaints because the rich want more? It seems that Macbeth and not his lady went mad. We've let him eliminate the whole middle class. The dollar's the only thing we can't inflate, while the poor go on without a new minimum wage. But what really happened to J. Edgar Hoover? The king is proud of Patrick Gray, and there are those who say America's faith is drowning beneath that cesspool, Watergate. How much more evidence do the citizens need that the election was sabotaged by trickery and greed? And if this is so, And who we got didn't win, let's do the whole goddamn election over again. The obvious key to the whole charade would be to run down all of the games they played. Remember Dieter Beard and ITT, the slaughter of Attica, the CIA in Chile, knowing nothing about Allende at this time in the past, as I recollect, Augusta, Georgia, the nomination of Supreme Court Justice to head off the tapes, William Calley's executive interference in the image of John Wayne, Kent State, Jackson State, Southern Louisiana, hundreds of authorized bombing raids, the chaining and gagging of Bobby Seale. Somebody tell these Maryland governors to be for real. We recall all of these events just to prove that Whataburgers in the Watergate wasn't no news. The thing that seems to justify all of our fears is that all this went down in the last 5 years. But tell me, what really happened to J. Edgar Hoover? The king is proud of Patrick Gray while America's faith is drowning beneath that cesspool, Watergate. We leave America to ponder the image of justice from its new wave of leaders. Frank Rizzo, the high school graduate mayor of Philadelphia whose ignorance is surpassed only by those who voted for him. Richard Daley, imperial Napoleonic mayor of Chicago, who took over from Al Capone and continues to implement the same tactics. George Wallace, Lester Maddox, Strom Thurmond, Ronald Reagan, an almost endless list that won't be missed when at last America is purged. And the silent White House with the James brothers once in command. But see the sauerkraut mafia men deserting the sinking White House ship and their main mindless megalomaniac Ahab. McCord has blown, Mitchell has blown, no tap on my telephone. McCord has blown, Mitchell has blown, no tap on my telephone. Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Dean, it follows a pattern if you dig what I mean. Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Dean, it follows a pattern if you dig what I mean. And what are we left with now? Bumper stickers that say Free the Watergate 500. Spy movies of the same name with a cast of thousands. And that ominous phrase that if Nixon knew, Ag knew. But Ag didn't knew enough to stay out of jail. And what really happened to J. Edgar Hoover? The king is proud of Patrick Gray. And there are those who swear they've seen King Richard. 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 Beneath that cesspool. Watergate. Four more years of that.